letting the owner of it act like this? Well, let's take Paul as an example, since he started all this anyway. Anthropologists say that what distinguishes man from the lower animals is his power of reason, a power found in the portion of the brain called the frontal lobes. Well, when a drop of alcohol gets in the blood, that's right where it hits for, the frontal lobes. Almost as if its aim in life was to transform man back into an animal.
Can I get fucked up, my friends? Can I get straight out of this place? Get really fucked up in my head. Doesn't really matter what I take.
Now I'm face down in my head. No, then I went right extended. You called me through. Yo, thank you. Woo! Yo, now it's up here at the end of the night.
You have to know what happens when an atomic bomb explodes. You'll know when it comes. We hope it never comes, but you must get ready. It looks something like this. There is a bright flash, brighter than the sun, brighter than anything you've ever seen. If you were not ready, did not know what to do, it could hurt you in different ways. It could knock you down hard, or throw you against a tree or a wall. It is such
this
a
next one's
explosion.
Brand fucking new.
It can smash in buildings, knock signboards over, and break windows all over town. But if you duck and cover like Bert, you will be much safer. But the most important thing of all is to duck and cover yourself, especially where your clothes do not cover you. But there might not be any grown-ups around when the bomb explodes. Then, you're on your own.
Guys, for having fun with us late at night. This next one is a cover. It's not Blink-182, although it was fucking ripped. Anyone know Juice WRLD? Voices in my head. They put me up at night, said I was okay, but I'm lying. Feels like that I'm dying, he's still screaming, crying, feel my brain frying, trying to numb the pain, all the drugs I've been buying, toxic. Wrong, even though my mom told me to do the right thing, it was all night long, and the studio was worn out of my feelings. Can't explain this feeling, I feel like I'm losing. Short set type of band, so we only got one more fucking song left for you guys. If you guys know the lyrics to this song, sing the fuck along with me. You take this mic. That's what's called repeat.
Thank you. so much.
Play one more.
I lost my voice like 2 days ago, and I was like pretty sketchy this morning. So I'm glad I'm still here. You know, fuck.
One
Yo,
more.
Give it up for all the other bands, people from fucking Baltimore, Woo! People all around hanging out in Maine. Thank you guys for hanging here, sticking around to the end, and hanging out with all these bands. Thank you to the bands coming out. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah. But you gotta play another one though. Still.
Play a cover.
You know
any Blink
182?
Seven Nation Army.
Oh my god. That's all we got.
Take us higher.
Give the people what they want.
Play Creed.
Cavern and Creed, I'm sorry.
Next time.
Next time, I got you.
Yeah.